In the Oil Patch Radio Show is proud to bring you this week's Energy Minute, produced by ShaleMag.com. Here's Texas Railroad Commissioner Ryan Sitton with your current industry update.
This is Texas Railroad Commissioner Ryan Sitton with your Energy Minute. In addition to concerns over an economic slowdown, high oil production, and relaxing restrictions on Iran, yesterday the EIA added more pressure to oil prices, reporting that U.S. oil inventories have risen for seven straight weeks to a five-month high of 432 million barrels. Oil has lost over 20% from its three-year high of $76.41 per barrel just over a month ago. At the same time, natural gas has gotten a notable boost over the last week, as weather forecasts are calling for unusually cold temperatures in the states. WTI lost another 95 cents to close at $60.64 per barrel yesterday. Natural gas has gained 9% in the last 5 days to close yesterday at $3.56 per MMBTU. This is Ryan Sitton, and that's your Energy Minute.
Listen to In the Oil Patch Radio and keep up with the oil and gas industry online at ShaleMag.com.